Hey friends, and welcome back to my channel. This video is all about how you can recover your formatted data from your hard disk, your pen drive, or any other storage media easily and effectively. Today I am come up with a very great solution to fix up all these issues. You can even recover your data even from a hard disk that is locked by a BitLocker recovery key, and even if you forgot your recovery key, you will be able to recover your data. First of all, I am going to show you. Here's my drive, and these are the few files available over here, like MP4, JPG, PNG, JFIF, DOC file. I'll go ahead and format it right in front of you. Data is completely formatted. You can see it is now empty. So here is the complete solution for you. I have come up with this solution with the name Stellar Windows Data Recovery Software. The best part is you can recover unlimited data with its paid version, and you can even test it without paying a single penny. All you need to do is to click on this option, which is free download. It is totally free of cost. Save the installer onto your system. Once the installer is saved, you need to install it in your PC. I have already done so, and the interface of the recovery software would look like this to you. You can see you can recover any type of data, like office documents, any folder, any email, even from Outlook, any type of video, audio files, or any picture files. Now, in order to recover the data, either select one of the following options available right over here, or simply select the option all data if you do not know which type of data you would like to recover. Once selected all data, click on the next button to continue. Now, nextly, simply choose the drive from which you would like to recover the data. I need to recover the data from this particular drive. But at your end, if you have formatted your hard disk, or your hard disk is locked using a BitLocker recovery key, you can simply choose the physical disk option. Attach your disk and choose one of the disks which is available in order to recover the data. So I'll go ahead and select the drive, and you need to turn on the deep scan. It will take some time, but the results of the deep scan are 100% effective. Now click on the option scan, and let this data recover software does its work for you. Recover all type of data from your SDD, from your hard disk, from your USB drive, or from your SD card. It doesn't matter which type of format your hard disk has. You can recover NTFS, FAT32, FAT16 data easily using this Stellar data recovery software. You can even this particular option turn on so that you keep on checking and finding whichever new files are recovered using this software. You get a preview of all these files right in this pane. Once the recovery is done, you can see that 15 files in no folders have been recovered with this particular amount of data. Hit the OK button. Now simply go ahead and expand raw data, and all the files will be shown right over here. If you remember my previous files, all the files will be available right over here. You can even click on them and find the preview. Even JPG files. These are all the files that I have formatted right from my USB drive. Once all the files are shown, you can choose the option recover. Select a destination path where you would like to store these files. I select the path as desktop and give it a folder name as recovery. Then click on the option select folder and click on the option start saving. Once the files are recovered, open the folder, and all the files will be available as per their format. 3GP file, here is the DOC file, here is another file, these are the JPG files, MP4 files, and PNG files. If you remember, these are the files that I have in my this USB drive, which I formatted right in front of you. So this is how you can recover all your files easily. And actually, this is the best method to recover the data even if you have locked your hard drive using a BitLocker and you forgot or do not remember the key. So as of now, this is all about it, friends. If this video works out for you, I request you to please click on subscribe button and turn on the bell notification icon to continue receiving updates from my channel. Thank you so much, friends. Thank you for watching.